Thank you. You're listening to WRTD. It's time for your headlines, every hour, on the 45. It's a bizarre development to an already tragic tale. In the wake of the accident that took his life, some of Carl Roottree's belongings have apparently gone missing. Most notably, a framed photo of the Roottree family from the mid-1970s that Carl had on his office wall. We interviewed a local psychologist about who would do such a thing and why. For that article, search online for WRTD News. Again, that's WRTD.
Mm-hmm.